1 second, I will read back. Ouch, ouch, ouch. It's too hot in my room. The weather is nice. You should come visit. A lot of grass. And these boobs or eyes? I don't know how to get faster. I'm trying, but nothing is working. Last race, I started third, and somebody bunted me in the last corner. Holidays are nice. Today I did nothing. I was supposed to go get a haircut and buy some stuff, but nothing happened. I stayed home all day, so tomorrow I should do what I did not do it today, plus what I'm planning to do tomorrow. So, and being awake until this time, I don't think I will be up in time to do anything. Just a lazy weekend. But no, like I will try to wake up at 9 or 10 and do my chores. When is your Christmas holiday start? When does it start? 20th? Yeah, Bunter is not here. He was German. How long will the holiday be? 1 or 2 weeks? $134. I think you can do better than that. Do you have traction control on or off? What do you do actually? Except being the goat. Nice. I always, I don't know. I have been unlucky. I had a couple of wins today, like but off stream, and had two wins on stream, and then like back to back, and then the third race I got punted and. Oof. Yeah, man, I lost 30,000 points in like within 3 or 4 days. It happens. No, my bed is calling my name. Beetle. Okay. How the hell do I get the penalty here? Oh my. God. You're fucking crashing at me? That's it. I'm really frustrated now. Fuck. remember that bar. Yes. Good job. I want to kill somebody. That idiot. Like, you go off track. Like, you don't come back like diagonally like that. He missed his braking and he comes back like an idiot to the track to hit me and I get the fucking penalty. What an idiot. Good job, man. Yeah, and he ends up with fucking blue SR. Yes, wait. What is my SR now? 90. Really frustrating. And whatever I do, I cannot seem to get like a faster lap. Nice. Keep going until you get back to us. Just try to avoid contact. Try to avoid orange SR. Oof. Okay, I think this will be my last race. I need to open that window, it's too hot. I don't know. I think they don't have keyboards. thing is, after the first corner, I need to stay to the left. Which I'm not doing. It wasn't that good, but like, it wasn't bad. .132.7. That first corner is make it or break it. Like it can make a difference of like half a second, because the straight is really long. Was almost perfect. Okay, I'll have to do this time again. One more race. Let's go say hi to that guy, the guys on the tower. Hello guys. What's up? Yeah, man. It is nice. It's different than the 329. It feels much more alive. You can feel more with the wheel, actually. You know, it just feels alive. Like D29 feels like a dead body compared to this. Yeah, man. Like I was waiting for them to offer some, but like these guys are not in the mood to share. T300. This is my the first I had. The G29 before this, and then I got the TGT like this. Like, I got it what, last Tuesday? Or last Monday. So, I am liking it so far. I was like comparing between the T3 before I bought the G29, I was comparing between the T300 and the G29, and I was scared to buy the T300 because like a lot of guys told me it breaks down, it's not reliable. So that's why I got the G29. Really? Yeah, it's totally different, man. It's like it's on another level. Okay, I will win this race. And I will win it. Yes. What is he driving, Hyundai? I'm so sleepy. Ugh. He kept fooling around and he forgot to brake. should really go to sleep. What the hell am I doing? Okay man, have a good night. I need to sleep. Or I will reach DR0 soon. Okay, catch you later. Tomorrow for sure I will be there. You too. Good night.